This is why it's a good idea to put a rug on top of your carpet, especially where your rabbit likes to stay the most. Rabbits have an obsession at just pulling and digging carpet, and if you have a rabbit, you know exactly what I'm talking about. So I've put this rug yesterday and it took him one day and he's already on it. I didn't want to interrupt him, I just wanted to watch and see the violence that goes into pulling every little string out of this rug. Honestly, don't be fooled by these little cute creatures. They have teeth that I swear it's out of this world. The amount of violence that was going into pulling this rug, I was just shocked. So I got this rug from my old house. I hoovered it and I've put it on there, and I think this is his new obsession. Like, look at this. He pulled every little string he can. Shocker. R.I.P. rug. Honestly. But at least it's not the carpet. I'm okay with that.